Janet Carvenin is a pioneer in Minnesota basketball. Carvenin was the leader of the New York Mills dynasty of the late 70s, winning three straight state titles. She piled up over 3,000 career points, becoming Minnesota's first post-Title IX star. A sharp shooting guard, Carvenin was the 1980 Miss Basketball winner and went on to play at Old Dominion and Louisiana Tech. She was a major activist for women's basketball.